5.4 公里。
One. You got it. You know, just say this. That's fine. That's fine. Just from this. Two, three, four. Come over. Okay. Up. One, two, three. First aid. Now you peel butt crap up. One leg, 1, 2, 3. Now face me, 1, 2, 3. Up. 1, 2, 3. Up, 1, 2, 3. Up, oh, no, 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 no. Okay, one more time. Now face the baseball runner. Okay. Heel punch, grab punch. Up one leg, double block, double block, and double. There you go. Two more. Up. Double block. Punch. Up. One leg. Double block. Punch. Turn. Heel punch. Grab punch. See, punch. Grab punch. Okay, one leg. Back fist, jump over, cross over. Turn, grab, and strike. Okay, heel punch, grab punch. Facing the guy, I'm facing the guy. Up one legged. Okay, go forward, uppercut. Uppercut. Okay, whip. Back, okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Move. Step forward, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, now you grab and okay, and hook underneath. There you go. Now hook. Forward. Okay, reach out. Grab from the top. Hook underneath again. Yeah, back with your right. Okay. Punch. Bring your left to right. Grab it once. Cross the right. Come up to your up to here. And come down. And then straighten out. Yeah, straighten out. There you go. It's exciting. You've actually learned to send Shaolin, you know, from the most famous guy in northern China. That's the Hu. Spelled H-U-O. Not Dr. Hu. No, there's no kick on that one. Double punch. Okay, 2 double punch. One more time. Up, 1, 2, 3. Face to the base, full time. Heel punch, grab punch. Gentle horse. Heel punch, grab punch. Grab punch, grab. Okay, one legged. Okay, double block, double punch. One. Okay, two more. Up one more time. Turn, peel punch, grab punch. Grab punch. Okay, now, up one legged, back fist, and then jump over, cross over. Turn, grab and punch, and gentle horse. Okay, now turn, peel punch, grab punch. Up one legged. Okay, come down, double block. Double block. Punch. Up, one legged. Double block. Punch. Up one more time. Up. Double block. Punch. Peel punch. Now turn. Turn towards me. Peel punch. Grab punch. Peel punch. Grab punch. Up. Okay. What do you do? Okay. Now grab. Okay. Now grab. And look underneath. No, no. Okay. Okay. Punch. Kick. Punch. Yeah. Okay. Kick. Punch. Now grab the forward, yeah. Now hook with your left, strike with your right. Grab on top, cross over. Now step back with your right, heel, your right knee, and then lock and punch. Step back with your left to right, okay. Circle, and then circle again, come down, and then straight down. Look at it like this, look. There. That was a little sloppy, but don't be smiling, man. I'm not making that good of a joke. And look at your hand. That's your big job now. Look at your hand. Follow your hand. And you're looking down to me. Look at your hand. You punch out. The thing is, you want to focus. Look at it. Yeah. Boom. You have this gentle focus. I don't want you to, okay, when I say look at your hand, I should say, you look in your hand direction, but you look like an enemy, you know? When you go like this, I'm going like this, like if you're an enemy.
Okay. Okay?
So I'm looking over here.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Okay, when you do the punch, okay? When you're doing the punch, you're looking right above, okay. There's a focus right above the punch.
Okay.
Doing, okay, if I do it this way, see how I look? My eyes are here. If I peek, you know, I peel, I'm turning, looking that way. Then I'm punching, okay, well, actually I should punch this one. And then the thing is, if I grab, see I'm looking here. This time I'm looking right here, because I'm grabbing this foot. It's a little different. And then I punch. So the first one is different. The first one is looking here. The second one, I'm looking right here. Grab, punch. And the reason for that, we're gonna do a little bit of two-man, just a little bit. So you get the feeling. I'm going to act. No, you're going to be the defender. I'm just going to be the attacker. Okay, let's go. Take your time. There you go. Okay. No, you have to peel. Excuse me, I'm brushing it. Brush now, you brush knee. Face in there, yeah. Okay, but I have to be a gentle horse. Look at your feet.
Okay.
All right, peel punch. Grab punch. Now, this time you do two. Okay, up. One, two, three. Now face me. Okay, one, two, three. One, two, three. Up again. Two more times. Up. One, two, three. Once more. One, two, three. Two, three. Okay, face the baseball diamond. Peel punch, grab punch. Go into gentle horse. Shift into a gentle horse. Okay? One, two, three, four. Okay. Up one legged. Okay, one legged, and then double block and punch. Double punch. Okay, two more. Up. One more time. Okay, turn this way. Peel punch, grab punch. Back fist, and then cross over, and then grab and punch. Cross over, grab and punch. Yes, this one. Okay, now turn around, baseball down the peel punch, grab punch. Up, one leg in. Okay, go forward, back fist. Excuse me, uppercut, uppercut. Okay, whip. Back again, one, two, three, four, punch. Excuse me. One, two, three, four. Okay, grab. Okay, hook underneath. Okay, now hook. Push, and then strike. Grab on top. Go forward. Now step back, heel. Okay, a brush knee. Come hand up, and then punch. Okay, left to right. And cross over. Once, and then twice up to your ear, come down to the side. Okay, we're going to do a little bit of, okay, I'm going to just stick out my hand, and you're going to peel punch, grab punch, okay? So I want you to get that feeling, okay, this time you're going to be a really relaxed, you're not going to be doing a general horse, okay? So the thing is I'm going, okay, right leg forward, okay? Just bring your right hand up, okay? This is just a practice. So I go like this, now you peel. No, underneath. Okay, peel, punch. Okay, grab punch, counter grab.
No, counter grab.
Okay, watch how I do it.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Okay, wait. Okay, look at this, how you do the punch. I peel, punch, grab my punch.
I grab, I flip right out of it.
I grab you, and then punch. Okay, so here's peel, punch, grab my punch. From here, all you do is you turn, okay? Excuse me, I'm sorry. You go on top, and then punch again. Yes, again, look at it. Peel, punch. See, I'm doing the two things at the same time. Okay, see how I'm doing this? I'm turning, pushing down, punching. See, punch, okay, like this. Here, punch, grab, and punch, okay, or, see how easy that is? Okay. Here, punch. Grab, grab, punch. Heel, punch, grab. Okay, go on. Okay, switch, punch. Okay, you got that? Okay, I'll do it again. Heel, punch. You grab. Okay,
I turn, knock it down,
punch. Okay, there we go. Peel, the first one is peel. Okay, see you're, okay. See what you're doing, like, let's say you punch me. I just block, okay? I'm blocking, I peel, and then open you up. See, from here. Why don't we just do the first one? Maybe we'll just do the first one. So, okay. I throw a punch, you block. Yeah. You don't have to grab. No, no, no. Okay. Look how I did it. When you do this, okay, when you punch, I just.
Yeah, okay.
This, and then this goes here. Okay? Alright? So here. Yeah.
Heel.
Here. Yeah. Punch. There you go. Okay? There we go. Here. Okay, is it too fast for you?
You're like,
I'm trying to think.
Don't think.
Just. So, yeah, it's kind of hard. So basically, and then you're getting ready for that other thing. That
yeah.
Perfect. Most likely, you
yeah. So the heel, then see what happens like this. So you heel. It doesn't matter. This punch, okay, even if you attack me, I'm going right on top of you. Okay? So, heel punch, the thing is once I feel that punch gotta be coming. So I use this to go on top. Okay? That's a whole the whole concept is that a punch is coming. That left has to be coming. Unfortunately, we don't know if it's gonna be high, mid, or low. Okay? So if it's high, that's easy. Because we just come on top. If it's medium, that's no problem. If it comes too low, then we're a little, then we have to open up. Then it has to switch. And what did that happen? This hand comes. And then we bring it across. So the thing is, the heel punch, grab, okay, heel punch, okay, grab, okay, good boy, grab, punch, okay? So the thing is that the whole concept is you can have high, mid, or low, it will work for two, not the third one. The low, because then you're doing an uppercut, a low uppercut chin line, lower belly, lower, okay? You're always, uppercuts start from low, not high. Okay, unless you're in a position that you're just, you know, you're just going click to the chin, okay? But mostly, okay, mostly what you want to do is never go high with the uppercut, because why? Why? No, no, well, yeah, and look what you're doing. You're leaving yourself wide open. So the uppercuts, especially in Gong Li Quan, we all go low. Almost all the Kung Fu styles go low. There is a lot of times they do a fast, quickie, that they actually go underneath. Like let you go through a punch. And the thing is, you try to go underneath that hand so you can't see it. Okay? See this? They'll do a quick, okay, usually it's a pullback. So they pull here and do a quick shot to your chest. Okay? Which is, I used to think that was really good. So the way people do it, you can actually probably get cracked. Okay, by that left hand.
Okay.
Do you see what I mean? If I go like this and you just come across, huh? No, no, just hook. See? You keep this, the hook. Okay? So the thing is, damn, I'm gonna walk into it. That's why I have to step back square.
Yeah, yeah.
But that thing is coming. So it's gonna nick, you know, it's gonna, even if it doesn't get me, it's gonna nick me. And the worst place in the world is your head. Okay, I am a mixture of Northern Shaolin, of Southern Gong Li Quan, and Tai Chi to, okay, it softened my moves. Tai Chi has softened my moves. Okay, it hasn't changed my moves. When I do this block, I can tell you, it works really good. On a lot of people, it's just a rolling block, and you don't have okay. You roll, keep your elbow down, and it rolls. And you okay. Now that I have more weight from Tai Chi, I use my waist and my turn on my hand, and you can block almost anything that's a really strong punch. All right? Or a lot of times, and you don't have to move it that much. The thing is okay, what my practical experience has told me, it's good to block, it's better to shift. Better to shift. Shifting is better, but most people are a lot there, especially when they're scared, it's hard to move. That's the best way to shift. But your block becomes, secondary. Because you've already moved. Okay? But it's so hard to train to move. It's really hard.
Yeah.
It's a shift. Okay? You need to block. That's why in all styles they have the block. And so you work. But the thing is what it depends on what you do immediately as you block. So do you turn it and come down? Okay? Shift the other hand up. Do you shift the hand across, what I also learned. I never told you, but the thing is, I also learned flamme. Flamme is actually this turning thing, which is really nice. But the thing is that one, you go on the reaction of whatever you feel on this hand. Okay, when you make that, when you touch that other person's hand, whatever you feel. Then you react. But see, that's a lot of, that one is a lot of contact. I don't want to do that anymore, which is called thumbing, which is flicking eyebrows. And I only learned part of it from Albert. Of all people's names, his name is, Albert. Albert Lai. That was Brendan Lai's brother. And he taught us.